Hey there, it's been a minute. And I say that at the beginning of every video, but I just wanted to come on here real quick and just kind of talk about a few pairs of designer sunglasses that I have bought. Two on Black Friday, and then one that I've had for a few months now, but I don't think that I've posted them on here. So we're going to start with those. So, first off, are these sunglasses from Dior, and these are the ones I wear pretty much every day. And these are the Dior Split. Ooh, let's do like that. Because I forgot that I have a ring light there. Hi, that's me. These are the Dior Split. These are fantastic. You can get them in a whole bunch of different places. I got mine on Tradesy. They were brand new, they were never worn. And I paid 270 for these. You can actually find them for a lot less now on you know how Amazon actually does luxury products and stuff as well now, which is interesting to me, and it's actually a good way for them to make more money. Like, they need to make more money, but whatever, you know what I'm trying to say. So, you can actually get them on Amazon for a lot less. I will leave a link down below. I will leave a link for Tradesy down below, and I will leave a link for these on eBay as well. So they do come in several different colors as well. So just kind of search around. Just type in Google or Yahoo or whatever search engine you choose. Just type in Dior Split and or Dior Split sunglasses. And just go from there. So yeah, but you shouldn't have to pay as much as what I paid for them, because prices change. And these are, I can't remember what year they started making these ones in, but it's been several seasons since they made these for the first time. But yeah, these are some of my favorites, y'all. This is what they look like on, and I love them. I love a good pair of aviators. Like, if there's any type of sunglasses that I know will look good on me, it's always the aviators. Always. Okay, second pair. Actually, the second and third pairs. These two, I originally was going to get on Saks OFF 5TH for their Black Friday sale. It was like buy one, get one 50 or 60% off or something like that. Thank you to Lisa Loves Bags for alerting me to that sale. Thank you very much, girl. But when I looked at them, I went on Saks OFF 5TH and I decided, okay, well, let me go ahead and check these out. And there was these two pairs plus one more that I was looking at but wasn't quite sure about, and I might still get them later, but not from Saks OFF 5TH, because I found both pairs of sunglasses in two separate places for a lot less than I would have gotten them, than I would have paid for them together on Saks OFF 5TH, even with the discount. So I was like, we about saving money, and I saved like around maybe like $100 or so. Doing it this way. So we're going to start off with the first pair. This is a pair of sunglasses from Carrera. And these I actually found on Amazon for $39. I think Saks OFF 5TH, I think they had them for like $59 or $69, $50, $60, $70 or something like that. Either way, I paid a little less for them, just getting them off of the Amazon. And on top of that, they come in several different shades on Amazon too. Well, really just everywhere, wherever you decide to look for them. They come in several different shades, several different price points, depending on what website you buy them from. But again, I chose to buy these from Amazon and it worked out just fine for me. So these are the Carrera Bound sunglasses. And yeah, you can just see everything lit up in here. And like I said, there's nowhere that I can go without the light showing. But I'll post pictures these as well. But these, again, like I said, I only paid $39.99 for these. And I will leave links to these down below. I'll leave the link for them from Saks Off 5th, just in case you would much rather buy from there. And I will leave the link for Amazon. But again, if you just go to Google and type in Carrera bound sunglasses, you'll see a whole bunch of them pop up. So this is what these ones look like. And like I said, I love a good pair of aviators because aviators always look good on me. Not to be that person, but when your face shape and what works well for you, then it makes it a lot easier to buy like your standard sunglasses. It's different when you decide that you want to go with some of the more funky styles and things like that. But with stuff like this, I always know that I don't have to worry about whether or not I'm going to like them or not. As long as I like the style of it of the aviator, it'll work. So yes, this is pair number two. Pair number two. Okay, and for the third and final pair, I was originally going to get these on Saks Off 5th and they were $149. I wouldn't have had any more taken off of these because they would have taken the 60% off of the pair of sunglasses that cost less. So I would, you know how that goes. So 50%, 50, 60%, whatever it was. And so I looked all over the place to see if I can find a better deal on these. And these also come in several different colors. Again, just depending on where you buy them. In some places, they are in this particular price range or in the $100 to $200 price range. And then in some places, they still are selling for the full retail price, which is 600 and I think $675, something to that extent. 600 some odd, just like just shy of $700. I paid 97 on Gilt. Yes, I like saving money. I really do. But these are another pair of aviators, of course. And these are by Alexander McQueen, and I love them. Look at this. Look at it. Look at the, you see that on the sides? Ignore all like the camera stuff in the background. Just ignore it. Ignore it. Focus on the glasses. Focus on the glasses. These are so different for aviators, at least to me. And so there's all of that. It's got Alexander McQueen on the sides here. And again, these come in so many different colors. When I was originally going to get it on Saks Off 5th, by the time I made the decision to actually get the sunglasses, there were only like five pairs left. And that's when something was just like, you know what, go see if you can find these someplace else. Because if you miss out on these, you're gonna be pissed. You're just gonna be mad. But come to find out, like I said earlier, you can find these ones in so many different places. Again, Google Alexander McQueen sunglasses. I will actually leave a few links for this one down below as well. So that you can at least get kind of a start, or I'll put actually the whole name of these sunglasses with like with their number and everything like that on it, so that it might make it a little bit easier to throw it into a Google search that way and go from there. But you need these, okay? These, look at them, just look at them. Hold on, can't cover up the sides now. Come on. These right here. You know you want a pair. I know I wanted them as soon as I saw them. And I'm so glad that I got them and I didn't miss out on them. But like I said before, they do come in several different colors as well. So, if this one isn't one that you particularly care for, plenty of other shades for you to choose from. So, yes, these are my new little Alexander McQueen sunglasses. So you just see everything that I'm doing in these things. Okay, so yeah, so that is it for this video. Just a few new pairs of sunglasses in my life. I gotta find a better way of doing this so that I don't have like all these lights. I mean, I want the lights, but I don't want them to be distracting. Those and these. Like I said, these are the Dior Split is my everyday. These are heavier than both of these. Both of these are a lot lighter. Why am I holding this all the way over here? Both of these are a lot lighter in weight than the Dior Split. And it's not that these are heavy, because they're not, but they're weightier than these two pairs. So, yep, that's it for today. I hope this finds everyone doing well. And comment below, let me know which pair you like the best, or which ones you don't like, or if you don't like any of them. Just let me know. Let me know what you think. Just talk amongst yourselves in the comment section. Have fun with it, okay? Again, I hope that everyone is doing well, and I will talk to you soon. Bye.